much. Well, this adorable stuffed dog, as you can see here, will be reunited with his person soon. The Milwaukee Airport posting these photos, saying they've been trying to find the owner since December. Their only clue, a Denver TSA sticker. Well, today, a woman from Highlands Ranch responded, saying her son lost the toy during their trip to visit family for Christmas. She is now working with airport officials to reunite the boy and his little pup there.